line that hangs from a rack that protrudes from the sill above the door. Out of the dark limped a man whose prime mark was to drink away life's nerve-wracking bulk. With caution he stepped on a stone that was wet while leaving the brown streetside sand. As he reached for the latch, the cold metal catch unlocked with no touch of his hand. Astounded, not fully grasping all that they were told. He spoke of a boat, of swimming the moat, of the time that he thought he'd seen his last. He was grieved, he confessed, by the tales of his test. He'd like to hear no more from his past.
Chance, the world, a separation.
A silence filled the room as the sun at last concluded his story of the battle's crucial phase. At length he cleared his throat, and once again he spoke to silent listeners, thoughtful and amazed.
I hope you see the reason for our father's return, coming through the test of time to renew our deep concern. His return can tell us what it is we can expect from the residue of war and the goals we can't forget.